Wish them good business and good interactions throughout the rest of the days of this exhibition. Thank you very much.
This is an exhibition in which a very large number of Indian companies are participating. In fact, it wouldn't be wrong to say that perhaps this is the biggest Indian engineering exhibition in the Philippines. More than 70 Indian companies are participating in what is called Indian Engineering Exhibition, organized by the Engineering Export Promotion Council of India with the Ministry of Commerce of India, and the embassy here has been happy to support them. The objective is that the bilateral, despite the gloom and doom in the world of trade, our bilateral trade relations are doing quite well. Last year we increased by 25%. In fact, Philippines exports to India went up by nearly 50%, and Indian exports to Philippines also went up by about 18%. Overall, a 25% growth in bilateral trade is quite a healthy development, and the engineering companies in India, who are now world class in their engineering design and development, they export some $70 billion of engineering products throughout the world. They exported some nearly $700 million worth of engineering goods to the Philippines last year, and they see a big potential in this market, and that is why so many of them are here in such large numbers. Also, Philippines is one of our priority countries in developing our all-round bilateral relations. In our Act East policy, ASEAN is very central, and the Philippines, as one of the biggest economies and one of the fastest growing economies in this region, is our natural partner for our companies in this region.
Our organization is 13,000 strong members spread all over the India, and in all activities of engineering field, we work with from pin to plane. We are also associated with research programs, with laboratories, with institutions. As a EPC, we also do a lot of research. We come to Philippines with a very high hope to build bridges, build tie-ups, to do business. And not only we request you, and we expect lot of Filipinos to come to India. Please come, see our country, feel our country, feel our engineering industries, and let's together do some good business. As our ambassador has said, this is the starting point for us to do business. And please come, we will extend warm welcome. We will support you to the last EPC from our members, and I look forward for a very, very 4 days of interaction here in the exhibition.
We have a strong contingent of members all over the country. We have diverse sections of businesses in the engineering sector, right from say construction to the aerospace. We do a lot of things for the whole world today. The whole world is looking at India. Our Prime Minister has set huge targets for us. That is how we could build up our exports of engineering also. And year to year, our growth has been about 15% to 18%. And recently, our Prime Minister has set up the target for Make in India, Skill India, and all those things. We are developing the technology. The best technology is being imported into India. And we are very open to Philippines also to join hands with we Indians. We have a lot of members who are interested to come to Philippines. Similarly, we invite you can come and set up your joint collaborations in India. We have huge scopes. India is totally changed country. And you will find really big scopes in our country. Similarly, we want that you also should support Indians so that we can set up our businesses here. Some automobile companies are already existing in Philippines. They are today very good quality production is going on with them. And we have got all the biggest automobile companies of the world today. Even BMW, Mahindra, Toyota, they all come and produce in India. Now we got electronic companies in India, like Samsung has set up a biggest shop in India, which is the biggest going to be the production center in the world, and we expect a lot of more companies to join hands. We are developing a lot of technology centers at DEPC India. One is already in operation in Bangalore. We are setting up one by one. More and more centers will be coming up in next 2 to 3 years' time.
Very happy because after so many years, we have our engineering group that is in the Philippines, who is so broad and into so many industries. This is an opportunity for Philippines to collaborate with India and see how to bring it forward. This will be the breaking ice to start with, and I'm sure they will keep coming back. Because as they said, from the smallest thing to the aerospace, nothing like it. I mean, this is something that we are all waiting for so many years. So with this, I would like to say that let the Filipino companies look at India as one of the hubs to do the engineering.